Version 2 is back with another episode of Let's Play New Super Mario Bros. Wii. Episode 2! Let's go! As Mario said himself. Oh my god, giant jump! Oh! Oh! That was stupid. Ah! What that? Can I get over that? What the fuck, though? What the fuck? What the fuck is this? Oh god, I think Mario ate a bat mushroom. Look at this, what the fuck is this? Bullbill underwater! Bullbill out of water! It's chasing me! This is creepy. Wow. What do chain jumps have anything to do with this? Honestly. And how does this get past them? Oh god, that was upset. That was a bad idea. How's this get up there? How's this supposed to get up there? Honestly, how's this supposed to get up there? You are so not fair. Guys. What are we supposed to do here? Be free, run away!
Oh, damn it. No!
Okay, I'm not 100% sure you're supposed to get that star coin. I'm guessing let the chops go. That seems very risky. If that actually hit it, that is. I'm gonna let it come to me. I mean, your chain chomps have to do with floating orbs of water. Like, that just... The floating orbs of water just remind me of, like... I don't know, like, the Simpsons episode where they're trying to escape from the leader. And there's, like, the fucking orbs chasing Marge as she escapes. But it's just fucking creepy. Do I say what I think I say? Ball. What's the point of that? There's a little bit of ground down there. I press jump. Right, I'm not paying attention anymore. I gotta focus. I just go. I talk too much. I talk about random crap. I pay more attention to me talking than actually me playing. Or I should pay an equal amount to both. I'll be back in a second. Sorry about that, guys. Note to self, turn off alarm next time you're going to do a Let's Play. I woke up about 2 hours before my alarm was actually supposed to go off, so... Why? I'm bad house like that. Is that tiny little ledge down there? I want to think it has a purpose. But if I jump down there, I don't think I'm going to be able to get back up. Orbs of deathy. Boom. Great. See, I don't like this part. This part's annoying. Hello. Wait, if I'm standing on here, can they even hit me? Oh, How are you supposed to... I get it.
Oh.
This calls for... an item. Specifically helicopter hat. That was my last one, wasn't it? Shit. See you later, motherfucker! Skip all this, yada yada yada. Which now I can check at that ledge. It means nothing. So of course it did. Why would it mean anything? Of course, the programmers of the game did just decide to put a random fucking ledge in the middle of nowhere. For no apparent reason. Of course they did. Could I have been too stupid to think otherwise? Nah, it's not gonna work. The hell? I don't understand this level. I'm just kind of glad that I have this. Was it all these? I don't get it. Like, where's the floating orbs of water back? Thank you. Like, I hardcore don't understand this level. But I don't get you're supposed to get star coin, point of that ledge. Hey, you aren't supposed to get past chain jumps without actually dying, I don't know. Oh what? I fell at the bottom? Shit. I didn't even notice. Well, that sucked. Alrighty. I don't like this. I'm gonna have to go through here. Properly. Oh, hard. Chain jumps are big and scary. Ah, that's how you get past it. now I'm afraid of the bullet bill that's gonna come find me and give me a vasectomy. No, I'm going back in here. I am not letting this room defeat me. The goal is to keep pressing 2. When I was saying, I thought I was gonna, like, maybe you go up there, you get something. Not just. Oh, look! Helicopter hat! That's hidden! Brrr, skip Blood Fun's level again! Oh, I actually need this. Well, I'm gonna get away from this freaking acid trip of a level, because that was just crazy.
Mario time!
Seriously, there's bubbles of weed. They're just there. That's the kind of thing I expect in Galaxy, you know? But not this. And if any of you mentioned the fact that I am standing on a literal city of clouds, shut up. Anyway, next time is World 7-3. See you guys then. Bye.